Right, welcome everyone, and thanks for tuning in today. We are going to, or well, I am going to show you a little bit of inmates today, and I hope that you guys are very curious about what this game has to offer. Since it's a relatively short game, I won't be able to show you a huge, huge bit of the game, but at least I want to show you a bit of the taste of the atmosphere, and I would like to explore some of the cells that are in inmates and just a first taste of what this game is. So hello everyone, hey Avantgardian, Femabel, Faith. This looks like we've got a lot of nice familiar faces today. So basically I have a little document from the developer, and he made this for me because we're gonna take a look at the deeper meanings of the cells as well, and because there are very, very very big hints in this game that are all these references to other things, and I thought that was super interesting. And since we can't stream too much of the beginning of this game, I would love to go and dive into those stories and all the references. If there are people here that aren't very familiar with the game, or if you have any questions, do not be afraid to ask them. I will do my utmost best to answer. And yeah, just give you a little taste of this game. It releases tomorrow, so it's a very special day. We're working really hard here back at Iceberg to get everything ready for you guys, and we're just super excited to bring this game into the world. It has an amazing story, and it will definitely surprise you. So we have a few questions, I see. Hey, the Herder, good to see you, and Kida as well. Damin, hi. Oh, I'm happy you guys are here. This is gonna be fun, I'm sure of it. So you asked Avantgardian, where's the developer from? He's from Armenia. It's a game made by one guy. His name is David Andreasian, and yeah, he works really hard to get this game ready tomorrow, and it's amazing to talk to him about all the inspirations he had for this game and everything that's in this game. So yeah, without further ado, let's just jump in. There we go. Let me know if everything is okay, sound-wise, and, you know, if you can see everything. I think it all will be going very well. Alright, let's dive in, guys. What platforms will this game be available on? Well, tomorrow it will be releasing on PC. There are no big plans yet for console, but if it gets, you know, if it's going to be a big success and there's a lot of questions from people that want to have it on consoles, we can always see what we can do, but for right now, PC only. So here we go, we start off in this pretty mesmerizing hallway. So we're just gonna take a little bit of a look around, so you can see. This is where we start. Is there a staircase over there? Seems like the only way is up for this. This moment. Hey, just saw my home. The third cage is up front. You missed a kappa there, Kida. So let's see. There's a staircase, and as we can see, it's going all the way up. Let's just go. And we might get a closer look at these cages as well, the more we ascend into this. Well, I would always almost say that it's like a big chimney or something. You can see some figures over there. All doesn't look too friendly. But we're also not in danger. There we go, that's us, guys. Meet my neighbors. Oh, we're gonna meet plenty of neighbors, I can tell you that. So you can see a little bit. As you can see, we're moving as well. It's hard to really see. Doesn't look too stable. Yeah, now you can really see there are figures in the cages. There's one sitting down, a few of them standing up as well. I would say they're in a pretty bad position. Yeah, we still have a little bit of a way to go. The character seems small compared to the stairs. Well, they're pretty far away as well, I guess. So yeah, this game is made completely in the Unreal 4 engine. Faith then closes his eyes to avoid jump scares, but still watching with curiosity. Well, that's what we want. That's perfect. That's all good. Don't worry, I'm here with you guys. So yeah, still pretty light over there. This one's a lot closer too. Unreal Engine 4, yeah, I know, right? It's a very good engine. It has this look and feel to it. You can, I don't know, I can always kind of feel when it's an Unreal 4 game. And I don't really know how, but you feel it. So, game by David Andreasson. The only mastermind that has created this game all on his own. It's pretty impressive, I must say. And it's been a delight working with him as well. Look, now we are closer. Alright. So we've gotten to the top part now. And it seems like... Yeah, it ends over there, so it seems like we have to go up here. Alright. The chain. If you jump in that pit, would that be a jump scare? That's a good one. That's a good one. Touché. Well. I guess we're gonna ring this bell, guys. Starts here. Let's summon our own cage. Yeah, well, I think you're closer to the truth. Then you really think. Hide your kids, hide your wife. So, it appears we have entered the prison by falling down. It's kind of like falling into the hole, like Alice in Alice in Wonderland. That de-escalated quickly. You guys are good with the words today, I must say. Here we are.
Wake up. Wake up!
There we are, guys. Home sweet home.
Where am I?
Alright.
Fuck. Another nightmare. What is it this time?
I want you to help me. We're in this together, so... Let's take a look around where we are, and if you guys have any ideas or suggestions on what I must do, the choices I should make, let me know. So, start off, home sweet home. There's a note.
I wonder who this is addressed to.
Welcome to our humble shelter, my love. Make yourself at home. One rule, don't open the director's door till I come back, or I'll get mad at you. Okay, my love? Kisses. The director's door. So we should make ourselves at home. Well, I guess we don't really have a choice. That's a way to spend your fall. Oh god. The sound design is awesome. Thanks, Sir Herder. I mean, we did our best. Safety matches. So these we can use to light up some darker areas when needed. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's explore some of the cells. I really want to open the director's door now. Don't be like me. Let's open the director's door. Yeah, it's pretty much like the big red button. Don't push the button.
Hey, is anybody here?
There we go. Do we go left or do we go right? Where do we start, guys? Let me know. I'm pretty sure the kisses won't be pretty. Burn the mattress. Yeah, it's not the most clean one, is it? Great minds think alike. So guys, left or right? Alright, we're gonna go right. We start off here. So this is ours. We have some more cells to explore. So it's pretty dark in this one, and we can use our matches to light up the areas. For now, I only have one, so I guess I would like to save this match. Although there is something that we can check out here. It's a lot of numbers, like maybe equations. Oh, that didn't really help. Wait, let's hold it here. So let's see if I have some more information on these numbers. We might have some more information. If not, we're just gonna, you know, move on. Could just be that this guy really liked to do some math. Seems like there's nothing deep, or at least not that I know of. Upright diagonal. Loot time, loot all the matches. Yeah, we'll probably run into more. I already spent all of them now. So that was the first one. Let's go into this one then. I think we can find some more matches. There we go. So it's pretty dark here as well. We got four more, so we're just gonna explore. There is blood on this wall. Which 99% of the time I guess is not a really good sign. So I'm just gonna get out of this one. He was a good math student, yeah. If Diamond was here, he would have loved it. Hey Surter. Dictator. Ah, so this one. I've got information on this one. So, I don't know if you guys recognize this, but I guess most of you guys would. So, this is a tesseract, and that's a fourth dimension cube. And as you can see here, there's a book about the fourth dimension. So, this was, or is, a prisoner that is interested in the fourth dimension theory. It's definitely someone who, you know, things ahead. This is no old school scientist. Nothing else to find here, I guess. We have so many more to explore. So this is an interesting thing. What is this? I think that's just a blanket. And we've got, this is actually the golden ratio, I think. But let's check. I mean, I've seen this many, many times in my art books, so should probably be right. Golden ratio. Yeah, it's not. I don't have any extra info, but I guess, you know, golden ratio. Apparently, the thing that makes you create the best and most balanced art. Maybe the inmate was trying to calculate his remaining time in days, hours. Could be. I mean, we would never really know, but I guess you need a good read when you're in prison. Smuggling is rampant in this prison. Call janitors. I have a feeling we might run into, I don't know if we run into janitors. I mean, this prison doesn't look very clean. I wrote a diploma on tesseracts back in the day. That is cool. I mean, it's a very interesting subject. Oh, rampant. Yeah, I was already thinking, what is rampant? AMA. So many math thingies. Yeah, well, this one is, yeah, I guess it's math, but it has to do a lot with art as well. Let's go to the next one. So right here, I think there is something, looks like a cage with a candle in it.
Jonathan.
Shit. My head's killing me.
So there's a lady calling out our name. We hear her sometimes. So not a bit more blood. So here we go. A cage with a candle. And what I've heard from the developer is that this fire stands for our soul. And we will find these in many more cells, if I'm to believe that. Yeah. Fibonacci. Hmm. The guy is in a strange prison and he just offers 3 minutes at a drawing. A lip scare. Yeah. Eyes, lips. What else do we get? This one's pretty empty. I think this is just a little toilet. That must be extremely uncomfortable, as this is the place where you have to stay. I think this is just one of those questionable blankets again. It's another note. Let's read it. Somehow the meaning of existentialism got lost in these walls. The words of Descartes? Cogito ergo sum. If I think, that means I exist. I'm thinking means I'm aware that I have consciousness, but I have a feeling that all this doesn't exist in reality. But what is reality, if not a perception of the environment with basic feelings of a human being? That's definitely something to think about. I don't know who wrote this. I guess the inmate that was here. But this is just a pile of fabric and clothes again. I guess we can't really... Oh, we got some drawings over here. So what does that mean? Let's just check real quick. It doesn't have to mean anything. Unless someone recognizes this. I don't have a note on this. But I guess it might have something to do with the solar system as well. Oh, we got some more matches. That's great, because we just ran out. Cageception. Let's see. Inmates have plenty of time. They all become philosophers at some point. Yeah, that's not even a very weird thing to say, to be honest. So, let's see, we've got some pictures here. So these are two pictures of the Mouse Utopia experiment. So there's a lot of stuff that, you know, has something to do with science in this, I would almost say this ward of cells. Those look like gravitational waves. Yeah, it could be. I mean, it's all science-themed, it looks like that, so... Okay, we reached this next hall. But I would like to know if, you know, if there's something else in the other cells that we haven't explored yet, so I would like to check that out first before we move on to the next area. That's not our room. So not... Did we pass it already? We might have already passed our cell. Was I that fast? Oh yeah, here we go. Home sweet home. So this is one that we haven't explored yet. Let's see. Looks like this one doesn't have a lot of items in there. Again, the blood though, so... That's not too great. Quantum physics, so yeah, definitely fits into the science. Oh, look at this. We've got some calculations there. So let's see, this is the cell of a prisoner who loves physics. Yeah, well, that seems like it, yeah. another science guy. This is the brainy area. Just because they're locked up doesn't mean they're criminals. Yeah, we won't know yet. A cleaner mattress though. Yeah, the mattresses are pretty bad. I mean, I would not like to sleep on those, but you know, what do you do if you don't have anything else? You'll probably happily sleep on one of those. I mean, one of the cells didn't even have a bed. It was just a bathroom or a toilet and that's it. So, I guess, you know, it could be worse. Got some more matches here. What is that? Cigarettes, I think. Solitary confinement, it says. Do you have anything else? No. Great, no. More matches. Always good. Matches business seems really good in there. Yeah. Well, I'm not complaining. Seeing what else do we have here? Space science. It's actually a nice book. Has a bit of that millennial galaxy print on it. Ah, look. So this is our solar system. This is definitely the science area.
Hey. Hello.
Oh.
What the hell?
I don't think he reacts to us. There's still someone in there. Hi, does this game have much jump scares or is it more like atmosphere horror? Because this game looks great, but I totally don't like games with jump scares. Ultrame, it has like a few light jump scares, but they're not too bad. It's not like the cheap jump scares and it doesn't happen that often. There's just a few. I mean, if I think about it, there's probably like maybe three throughout the whole game, which I remember. So it's more like an atmospheric thing. It won't treat you with like cheap jump scares. It's really story heavy and very atmospheric, so if you don't like jump scares, you can definitely, because I don't like jump scares either. I really hate them because in my opinion, jump scares are always scary, and it doesn't really matter what pops up in the screen. It could be a cute little pink bunny or a scary monster, but because it's, you know, a surprise, you always get scared. And you know, it's cheap, I think. I'm not a big fan of jump scares, so take my advice. It's definitely not like that at all. Triggered head. So we actually got my my ex-intern in here and my current intern in the chat. Oh, this doesn't look too great, is it? Let's see. So I've got a note on this, because obviously I don't know everything, but we have... So there's a bed sheet. And what is this? I understand everything. And then this is a Bible verse. The wise have eyes in their heads while the fool walks in the darkness. But I came to realize that the same fate overtakes them both. So this person says he understands everything that's going on. And then there's a text here, and I believe it's written upside down or mirrored, I think. But I know from the note that it says there's nothing over there. But it's from the other side of the bed sheet, so that's why it reversed. Yeah, it's on top of him or her. So this person decided to kill him or herself. This person was very much done with the situation, whatever situation it is. You guys are talkative today. Let's see, I'm not even keeping up with you right now. I'm wondering if there's a relationship between the placement of the cages and the orbital diagrams. I wouldn't be able to tell you, but I'm not sure. I don't think so. Even a big pinky cookies with a toothbrush would be scary. Exactly. That's what I say about jump scares. Okay, sounds good. Then I will buy it next month. Awesome, great. I'm sure you'll like it. I really love the story of this game, and I can't give you guys any spoilers, but it's one hell of a ride, I can tell you that. I'm just the ex-intern now, and a very good friend, don't worry. What's the playtime of the game when you play slow and explore everything? Well, I think average playtime of this game is about 3 or 4 hours. And if you're super slow, I guess you might maybe hit 5. But I'm really not sure how slow you would want to go. But let's say an average normal playtime would be 3 to 4 hours. So I think these are... let me see if I have a note on this. I don't think so. I think this is probably something we can recognize. It's the like cave drawings from back, way back. And that's what it looks like. I always really liked cave drawings. They're interesting. I don't know what it says about this inmate though. And then we have Black Knight. Yeah, so I've got some notes on this one as well. And then we can move on to the next area. Let's see. Black Knight. And some... Oh, yeah. I know what this is. I think this has something to do with UFOs. Yeah, so... This one is it says the first signal received from space is called WOW or W-O-W. Then this is a photo of the UFO in space from the Russian cosmonaut. And then this one, I think these are dates of incidents involving UFOs. So we're still pretty much on the science here. It's starting to get very much into space as well. Cave style paintings is the history of the world being told within a prison. Ah, well, at least they really love their science, so I guess this one is... Yeah, we can't really access it. And then we got to this dead end. Alright, so let's move on to the next area. It's definitely not a very nice and clean place. Would these be pages of books? Another thing, does this game have the option to change controls? Because I can't play with WASD. I don't think it has, but you can play with a controller if you want, if that makes it easier for you. It has partial controller support. It works with most controllers. Alright, next.
Painfully familiar place.
Hello? Is anybody there?
If this is a dream, I'll eventually wake up. But if not, I better look around for an exit.
Still curious about the director's door, director's office. Yeah, well, I mean, I'm sure we're gonna see some of that, but I'm not sure if it's gonna be today. You'll have to find out yourself. There we go.
Fuck. That's my name there. What the hell?
So this is people's cells, where they are? And some more matches. Great. Great, great. Put on your tinfoil hats, we're going on a journey.
Yeah. This headache. It's driving me insane. I need to find some painkillers.
Painkillers?
There has to be a medical unit in this prison.
I love how that is his first priority in this situation.
Damn. I guess the door is locked from the inside.
Okay, so that's a no then. Let's just move on. Well, I never play with controller unless it's a racing game, so this is game, then at least have walking configured to arrow keys. Let's see. Yeah, works. There was only one way to answer that question. It works. Yep, I can also walk around with the arrows, so that answers your question immediately. Alright, so we're gonna go and continue with the cells. What is this? Do not be afraid of those who kill the body but cannot kill the soul. Rather be afraid of the one who can destroy both soul and body in hell. That is pretty terrifying. I don't really know. I don't like what that looks like, but well. There's a cute horse over there. Pony! Let's see. Holy Bible. I guess we're getting closer to this religious area. Nothing here.
How can there be a kid around here?
Yeah, it's not a very normal thing to have a child in a prison. Drawings and stuff on the wall. Rainbow. It's actually the nicest cell. More matches. And we've got a book. My name is Anton Day. I am 9 years old. Or four. Could be both. I've been living here for as long as I can remember. They say this place was built by my dad and Dr. Ben. Directors change very often here. Now Natalie's in charge. She has a strong character and everybody is afraid of her, except me. I'm afraid of Roy the guard, though. Natalie is very kind to me. She asked me to call her mom. She loves me very much and promised me that one day I will be the director after her and my dad. My headache is back. I should go see Dr. Ben on the ground floor. Well, we were looking for a medical unit. But yeah, nine or 4 year old kid in prison. That is quite young. So I guess we took the diary.
This kid had a headache too. I'll continue reading the diary later.
Okay, yeah, we definitely took the diary.
Find the stairs to the first floor.
Ooh. Okay.
What the hell?
I guess we found the kid as well. I guess that was like you could say that is some kind of a jump scare, but it's not. In my opinion, it's not a real jump scare. It's more like a sudden happening. But it's not. It doesn't really scare me that much. It's just like, oh, there are way worse jump scares in the world. What else do we have here? More matches, good. I saw that wisdom is better than folly, just as light is better than darkness. So we're definitely in some kind of religious area now, from science to religion. I guess you could say those can be opposites. This will be my last question. Does it support 1920 to 1200 and 2560 and 1600? Yeah, I would say check the Steam page. I can't say that from the top of my head. I mean, and I can't find it here either. I don't know. I think it's definitely playable. Yeah, but I can't tell you the answer to that. That's a very technical question that I don't know that from the top of my head. Let's see, what do we have here? Demonology. And I think these are some very almost devilish signs. Do we have some info on that? Let's see. Oh, there we go. Yeah, demonic symbolism. I was right. Yeah. Anton is the true hero here. At least he didn't appear right in front of our nose. Yeah, exactly. I mean, that would have been a traditional cheap jump scare if they get up in your face like that, but he just walked out. It scared the hell out of me when you made me play. I know, that was fun. Unreal 4 usually supports those resolutions, but don't quote me on that. Yeah, no, I just don't wanna... I think it supports those types, but I just don't wanna lie to you, so I'm just gonna say I'm not 100% sure, but... Science and religion are both together in prison. Yeah, well, depends on the inmate, I guess. So those who are last now will be first then, and those who are first will be last. So a lot of Bible verses in here. That gave me a little chill there. And I actually knew that was coming. You know when you know it's coming, but you kind of forget about it, and then it happens, and you kind of recognize it, but still I got a little bit of a chill there. So, yeah. If you don't like jump scares, like, this is the worst you get in the game. In my opinion, that might be the worst jump scare you get. So, it's not too bad. Sorry, guys. let's see. You've been quoted. You could probably contact the dev through the game Steam page to ask. Oh, don't worry. I mean, we also know a lot of this stuff. I don't happen to know that exact piece of information. Just you can send me a tweet as well on Iceberg, and I can, you know, I'll remember the question and I can answer you, so don't worry about that. I knew we should be watching this with headphones on. I know, the sound is... I think the sound is the worst. Although, this is music. So apparently in the religious and demon-like and religious corner, there is music. And it seems to work. Do you guys hear that sound? That does not sound nice. Seems like this one's empty. Exorcism. Now it's not getting that nice anymore. It's becoming a bit more grim. Nothing here. Let's see. So I think some of you guys should probably recognize these names. These are the names of demons and gods who take their souls after death in different nations in the mythology. Anubis, yeah, that's an Egyptian one. Hogir, Charon. I haven't heard of all of them, but some names I definitely recognize. So it's still about taking souls and demons. I really like the space science. This is getting a bit more serious now. Or less serious, depends on the way you look at it. Light has come into the world, but people love darkness instead of light because their deeds were evil. Now there is a bit of truth in that. What does that even mean? Looks like locations, maybe. Well, does it say church? Temple, church? It's probably some religious spots? Yeah. It's like a soft scratching sound. Well, I heard some growling. Oh, guys, we just we've got the developer over here. Say hi to David. We've got the developer in the chat right now, so if you have any questions for him, I mean, go ahead. People live their lives by thinking only about materialistic stuff. As Machiavelli said, the ends justify the means. How you get to your goals, through dead bodies or through heads of the people that are close to you, it doesn't matter as long as you get to your goals. Most people think that way, all of them are sinners, but there is a different life, life after death, where there is heaven and there is hell. God is not going to let those sinners to get to heaven. Hell will be waiting for them. It's powerful. Dubo Krakshasa. Oh, these are the demon names. The demons. It's building up to more and more demons. Oh. Well, I'm not surprised. You belong to your father, the devil, and you want to carry out your father's desires. He was a murderer from the beginning, not holding to the truth, for there is no truth in him. When he lies, he speaks his native language, for he is a liar and the father of lies. Well, Avantgardian, I guess you really like this. This is very much life is pain. Behemoth is an awesome Polish black metal band. Yes. That's alarm clock. Oh. And I guess we're stuck.
Door's locked.
Wow. Let's just... Calm down, clock, calm down. 4:10. 4:10. There's something over here. So this seems like one of the first puzzles you encounter. And this is a mirror. Is on 7:50. So let's see. At least there's a 50 in there. Maybe this is the clock, and then there we go. We got our freedom back.
That's
well,
neat.
Freedom. Oh. Sorry, I forgot the matches. I'm not allowed to forget matches. And this is the one on the corner, the last one. Where. Ooh. Obsession. This is when you realize this was all a dream and you have to wake up for work. Alright. Security. Let's see if there's something here. So this is a map. Oh, there's a picture.
Good heavens, that's Sarah. What's a picture of my wife doing here? Why is it torn in half?
So, picture. Ooh.
Shit. My head's killing me.
So she keeps coming back. She was looking at the matches too. She keeps coming back. So that's our wife. The eyes, the mouth. It's our wife. Obsession. This must be the Calvin Klein area of the prison. Let's see, more matches and a key. That is good. So we might be able to open up that door that was locked, or there's also a door over here. Let's see if we can get further into this prison. Developer needs to realize a patch with a new cell where there's calligraphy all over the walls writing life is pain, please, thanks. The Avant-Guardian cell. Ah! It appears that the key was for this door, so we can continue into this prison. Oh, there's another guy over here. So this is the sound I was talking about. You hear that? It's like a, almost like a dog. My journey, psychedelics and spiritual technologies. That's a bit different than religious or scientific stuff. I think these are the zodiac signs. Yeah. So we might have arrived in a more spiritual area now. Although now I see the Holy Bible, which probably it could be spiritual as well. It's probably spiritual too. But different. That sound is unsettling. Yeah, I agree. It's kind of scary. What is this? This is another. This is another part of the picture there.
It's the other half of my photo with Sarah. Looks like I'm her love. Damn, what's going on here?
Why is it in half, yeah? Don't trust anyone. I do everything for us. Who wrote this? Is it our wife? Is it the other lady?
I need to figure out what's going on here.
Mom loves
oh
that
God,
very much.
I'm talking about Sarah. What's Natalie going to do with her? I need to hurry.
And always thinks about him. She told me about a Batwoman who took Dad away. I'm sure Mom will do everything she can so we can all be together again. Hmm. Some more. This looks like more cave drawings as well. Yay, more matches. So this one. Oh. This looks like a Buddha. You will rest, and then at the end of the days, you will rise to receive your allotted inheritance. You should not be surprised at my saying you must be born again. So these are texts that are kind of similar to reincarnation and the Buddha. So we are definitely in a more spiritual area now. Seems like we can't go there, so we can just continue the other way. What kind of script was that? I'm not sure entirely. This guy. Yeah, no, that's bad. You can hear him when you stand here, you hear? That really sounds like a dog or something. It's nothing good, that's for sure. Multiple. I actually like this drawing. This is definitely more spiritual stuff. Is there something there? No. No more dog sounds. No, we're not going back. I'm just happy I'm getting more matches so I can just really explore everything. There's a lot of blood. Oh, this looks interesting. This is like, you know, one of those photography rooms. Look. Oh. Oh, is he taking pictures of me? Can't see where that comes from, but this is definitely a photographer in prison. Look at that picture. Looks the same like all the guys we've seen until now, you see? Look at this. Another one here. Interesting cell. A little bit of an artist. So this must be Cyrillic. Unfortunately, I cannot read that. Evangardian, you would be able to read this, no? I think. Oh, so here we've got an altar, but this time it's not for Satan. Holy Bible. Got Jesus. Yes. All looks a bit different than the other one. I'm dyslexic too, so. Nocebo, placebo. Let's move on. Oops. That can startle you. Security. There we go. Look at this. I think some of you must know where this is from. Here's Johnny. That's a reference from The Shining. Actually, a movie from my favorite director. Let's find those painkillers. Medical unit, great, that's where we need to go. Don't forget the matches. These beds look a lot cleaner. Holy Bible again. They sure love the Bible. The last time we were here together, 25 years ago. Do you remember the year when our parents died? Kubrick, yeah, I know Kubrick, I love Kubrick. 144. Maybe we can listen to some interesting tunes. Oh. 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 So 144 then?
Jonathan. Jonathan, can you hear me?
Yes, yes, I can. What the hell am I doing here?
Jonathan, pills are not going to help you. Everything we've worked for is unraveling. You need to find the entrance to the director's office before Natalie does something irreversible.
Who are you?
It's Ben. Ben DeRoyan, your doctor. Did you forget again? Jonathan, your wife's in danger.
Sarah? Where is she? Is she okay?
Yes, for now. Save the questions for later. Right now, you need to find the entrance to the director's office. Whatever you do, make sure you don't get caught by security. I'll contact you again later.
Ben? Can you hear me? What the hell?
Okay, so I guess our quest for painkillers has... Oh, the radio's gone too. Our quest for the painkillers is over.
Anton's diary might have some clues to where to find the director's office.
There were a lot of us, but most of them wanted to kill themselves as soon as they became directors. It's so sad. Mom says if the director dies, all of us will disappear. That's why Mom and Roy got everything under their control, and those who did not behave were sent to the basement. It's very scary down there. Roy doesn't show himself often, but if he does, you are not going to get away. Sometimes when I feel lonely, I go to Mom's old room. It's on the ground floor near the stairs. Go here.
Door's locked.
Ah. Oh, we already went in there, right? Yeah. Basement, beautiful, perfect. There's a basement. So that's near the stairs at the ground floor. Oh, this guy. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, we're gonna go.
Oh no 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 no. Oh, I don't wanna oh. I was saying I don't wanna look back, but he got us. He got us. Yes. Well, this is where it ends. Not the game, but this stream. We played for an hour, actually. I already gave you guys way more than I originally wanted to. This is where it continues. And if you're interested in knowing where this story goes, tomorrow will be your chance to get this game. Oh! To get this game and to find out for yourself. That noise though. Okay. Find out for yourself what is happening in this game, what's gonna happen to Jonathan. I'm not gonna spoil anything. So, this was my first little sneak peek for you guys into the game Inmates. The game is releasing tomorrow, and it will be on Steam for PC. It's a hell of a ride, that's what I'm saying. And, yeah, keep an eye out on the Iceberg channels and the Inmates channels. You can find them below if you click the links. If you enjoyed this stream, please give us a follow. We are back at this channel many, many times, at least once a week, to show you guys some of our games and play some of our games and answer your questions and just give you some tips and tricks as well. So if you enjoyed this, please give us a follow. You make me very happy. The ball is a spoiler. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. you're curious about the game? Yeah, I can definitely understand that. And the game is releasing, unlike Jonathan. Hey, you don't know that. That was quite gripping. Yes, I'm in. Well, I'm very happy you enjoyed it. And tomorrow it's releasing, so probably gonna see much more of this game. This was our sneak peek. Thanks for the stream. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in as well. I really enjoyed this with you, and I will see you next time when I'm back on this channel. And thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Have a nice day, guys.